The U.S. Coast Guard plans to transfer two ships to Ukraine during a ceremony in Baltimore on Thursday. The transfer of the two armed Coast Guard cutters comes as tensions between Ukraine and Russia have increased in recent weeks. Both the U.S. and Kiev accuse Russia of interfering with Ukrainian shipping in the region. A U.S. defense official says the cutters were purchased by Ukraine from the Pentagon.